Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. My name is Lenish and today I'm going to play a random game of League of Legends. But before everything, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button down below, because that will help me a lot, my friends. So, thank you in advance for this and now let's focus on to the game. First of all, I'm playing Twisted Fate mid lane this game, and I'm playing against actually, I want to tell you that these four guys, I play with them, we are the same four guys from the last game too, so that's pretty weird. And this is another guy, we had Nidalee last game, Didi is Race or something like that, and yeah, he is playing also Nidalee, but he's another player, but we are the four same guys from the last game. So I'm playing Twisted Fate mid lane against Talon. And they have Wukong jungle. So yeah, I have to be really careful because Talon alone can do a lot of burst damage, even pre level 6, and he can lock me down. So I have to be careful with that. And with Wukong's invisibility, I will I'll be a sure kill if they get me. Okay. So yeah, let's rearrange this. Also, I have Nidalee jungle, so I don't know if she can manage to do something, but I suppose she can because Talon is not like Fizz, because last game I played against Fizz with Nidalee jungle, Fizz can just jump and move really quickly to avoid my stun and the spear, but with Talon, if I lock him down, she may manage to hit a spear, and that would be really good. Okay. I'm 99 LP now, so if I win this, I get to promo. That's what I try right now. Okay. I'll try not to push, because yeah, I'll be vulnerable, so I'll try to keep the wave towards me, so Talon will be vulnerable. Because he can be killed really easily with the gank. But 2v2 I think we may lose. Talon and Wukong has a lot of damage. Actually, I want to harass him. Let's see. I'll do a red card to get all those three minions at the same time. Okay, he missed one. And he got six minion shots. Okay. Okay, that was super good. Oh, the minions focused that. Nice, I got that. He's pushing this. Okay, let's keep the wave here. This is good. I'm already 5 CS ahead. Okay, turn on well. Okay, that was good harass, super good harass. Nice. Okay, this is good. I can shove this hard now. Nice. Okay. Oh, I didn't miss any CS there. That is super, super good. You lose a lot of tower HP here. Okay, 100 almost to the tower. Stay back. He already lost 500 HP from the tower. That's huge. Okay, he will shove this. This is good. I'll let him shove. Because I'm super, super dangerous to stay that far ahead. Have to be careful. Okay, we got the first blood, that's good, but I have to be careful with the Wukong. Keeping an eye on the mini-map. But afraid. He used just one potion. Nice, I got that minion. I don't mind losing a few minions here and there. Oh, nice. I did not lose that minion. Yeah, Wukong may come in any moment. You have to be careful, I have to be careful. Okay, Wukong is stopped. That's what I like to see. Okay. Okay, that was good harass. Wukong is top. Okay, let's push this. Okay. Wukong is here. No, he's not. Okay. Let's go base. Getting the rod item. Okay. Oh, Nidalee got Talon. That's huge. That's huge. Okay. Just luck of the draw. Nice. That's what I'm talking about, man. I will do a lot of damage on this tower now. They are missing from bot lane. I don't want a surprise mid lane. Okay, they are there. Let's do damage here. Okay, let's take those. Okay, that was good. I have to be careful with Wukong. Okay, nice. Let's go base. Actually, no, I'll stay here. I'm doing super good. I'm out farming him, and also his tower is half HP already. Mine is almost full. I'll stay here. Tricking him that I backed, so he will shove. Oh, nice, I got a minion. And they are destroying bot lane. Okay. That was super bad of me. Okay, I missed the cannon. Nice. Actually no, I'll stay here. Okay, heal spells. Nice. Oh, good job there. Seems like my team is doing work. Oh, nice. He lost that. 15 CS ahead. Actually, 16 CS ahead. That's huge. I have flash. I have to be careful. Yeah, I don't know what he wants. Okay. Okay. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Jump on me, Mortalon. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, I'm coming. She has a blue, so I guess she wants to give that to me. I don't have flesh, so I have to be careful with that. No! Don't die. Okay. Thank you, thank you. Okay. Actually, I want to stay a little bit more. I want to use my TP to go back to late. Nice, I hit him there. Oh, I hit him again. Don't know what he's doing. Always on the run. Okay. I'll lose the minions here. But I can't do much. I just wanted to clear the wave as fast as possible. Okay. Take the small raid. Okay. Super good. Have to be careful. Seems like we are destroying them. Okay, Wukong is bot. I can shove this. Nice. Yeah, they give up. That's what I call a fast win, man. I don't even go back to buy items. Take the tower. Seems like Nidalee did a lot of work this game. Okay. Let's see. I could go for Lich Bane. Yeah, I'll go for Lich Bane. Because it looks like we are not going to reach it doesn't look like this game will take any longer, so I'll not get road to have time to stack it. I'll go for a Lich Bane to finish faster. Okay. Take this. 350 damage for 1W. That's huge. Oh, run! Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't have flesh. Okay. Let me alt tab a bit, check something. Come back. Oh, I don't know what I should buy now. Yeah, I'll buy boots, so I'll have the cooldown reduction, so I'll be able to use my spells more. So I'll use more W's on the towers, finish faster. Okay, Talon is coming mid. Nice. They are arguing each other. Okay, careful. Okay. I'm not going to stay there. Let's go mid. Oh, Wukong was behind me. Your team has destroyed a turret. Nice. Always on the run. Be careful. Okay, this was good. Okay, Wukong is here. Oh, nice. I got to assist there. That was some nice damage. Okay, nice. Phew. I just went behind the minions to survive there. Actually, I'll stay here. I wanted to say that Ezreal for sure went back, but it seems like he didn't went back. He didn't go back. Okay. Yeah, they are doing work there. No! Okay. They may start a fight. Yeah, they will not finish. They should have finished, but now they will try to fight. Let's I want to take a rod. Even so, it would have been better to take, I don't know, maybe some AP for the extra damage on hit on the structures. I want a rod to not let my catalyst unused. It looks nicer like this. Okay. Let's take this. Okay. Nice! Plus 50. Okay. Let's see the in-game stats. Nice. So, this is the gold. This is the mark. And this is the damage dealt. So yeah. Thank you for watching, guys, and see you next video.